from meeting them, and this gentleman smelled just like my grandpa. And I hugged him, and he walked away, and I went to turn to look at Julianne to tell her, and she had tears in her eyes, and I had tears in my eyes, and like, you smell like grandpa. You know, and I'm kind of an emotional guy. I got four sisters, what do you expect? So, should we go back to that time at that period of time here? I love it. Well, you know what? Let's dress this place up a little bit, shall we? Let's get some curves going. Happy. All right.